Howdy friends, my name is Nick, I am with GouageNeedle.com. Today I wanted to show you our reusable oral gouage needles. They are made of stainless steel tubing, they have a smooth stainless steel ball tip, and they have a reusable metal hub that will fit on any syringe. Here also I have a sterilization tray, two different sizes which you can use to store these gouage needles and sterilize them in these. This is a 7-inch long, 2-inch wide, and 0.75-inch deep sterilization tray. This is a bigger one if you have a lot of different needles and maybe even some other instruments. You could use a bigger size, and they are also available on www.gouageneedle.com. Let's take a deeper look at these needles. We go from 24 gauge all the way to 10 gauge, and they're both, all the sizes that we have on our website for the reusable option are in straight as well as curved design. So you may want to make sure that when you choose your size, you also choose which type of gouage needle you need, straight one or the curved one. So let's look a little bit, take a deeper look at the tip and see how they look under a higher magnification. I have here a very high magnification. I think it's probably like 10x or something. So as you can see, again, very smooth stainless steel ball tip. This is a 20 gauge needle. Let's take a look at the 20, actually this is a 10 gauge curved needle. As you can see, again, very smooth stainless steel ball tip that would minimize any damage to the tissue of the animal when you're feeding the animal. So that's it. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out at info@gouageneedle.com. And again, we are probably the only place where you can purchase as few as just one needle at $13.99, and we include in free shipping anywhere within the United States. Thanks guys, thank you so much for watching the video, and do not hesitate to reach out if you have questions.